I am going to show you the construction of DFA for languages consisting of strings starting with a particular substring. So let's begin. We'll do it in four simple steps. Step 1. Decide the number of states required in DFA. Draw them. Step 2. Decide the strings for which DFA will be constructed. Step 3. Construct a DFA for the strings decided in step 2. And step 4. Send all the remaining possible transition to the trap state. Problem 1. Find a DFA that accepts the set of all strings on the input alphabet AB starting with the prefix AB. So here we have the regular expression for the given languages AB followed by a combinations of A and B. So here the string AB is also accepted. You must remember that. So our first step is to decide the minimum number of states required in DFA. So there is a rule for that. I will show that. So the rule is all strings starting with n length substring will always require minimum n plus 2 states in DFA. So here in our problem we have the substring as AB. So the length of substring is 2. Then the minimum number of states we have discussed is n plus 2. So here 2 plus 2 equal to 4 states. So we require minimum 4 states in this DFA. So we have the 4 states now. That is the first state, initial state Q1, Q2, final state Qf. So we mark the final state and the trap state Qt. This is the initial state. So we have drawn the state. The next step is to decide the strings for which DFA will be constructed. And this is a bit tricky step. So we have the substring to be drawn. Substring as a prefix is AB. So what we are going to do is, we are going to check all the possible length strings from this AB. So we have a single length string A and a two length string AB. Now we will put this AB here. So we have AB, A, AB, AB. So these are the three strings that we must include in the DFA. So first we will draw the string AB. This is very easy because we will give a path here A, here B. So the string AB is accepted. This is the final state. So AB is accepted. So this is over. Next we have to draw the string ABA. So we have already we have A, B. Next again we need to draw A. So don't just create a new path for this ABA. We will do from this existing path itself. So remember, always create a new path only when there is no path to go with. Okay. So A, B. Here we can give A from Q of transition to itself. A. So we have the string A, B, A. Next, so this is over. Next we have to do A, B, A, B. So we have now A, B, A. So we'll just give B here. So we have A, B, A, then again B. So these three strings are over. So now we see that we have the transition for A from Q1. But we do not have any transition for B. So if we give B to Q2, what we will get is our string will start with B. But this is not possible because we need the prefix AB. So we will give the transition B to trap state. Similarly, here we cannot give A because we need the prefix AB. So A should be always followed by B in the beginning. So we give here A. A is given to the trap state. Now looking for Q of, we have A. Both the transition A and B is given. So everything is over. Then we will give for the trap state AB. So our all four steps are over. And this is the DFA for our required problem. So we have all the strings starting with the prefix AB in this DFA. So the problem 2, find the DFA for the language accepting string starting with A over input alphabets A and B. So we have the prefix here is A. So here we have the length of the substring A. So length is 1. So the minimum number of states is n plus 2, that is 1 plus 2, 3. So we have to draw 3 states for constructing this DFA. So we have the 3 states, initial state Q1, final state QF, and the trap state QD. Now this is initial state, so here final state and the trap state. Now we will determine for which all strings we need to draw this DFA. So we have the substring here is A. Now we are going to find the number of possible length substring from this. So we know only one string is possible, single length string from this A. Now we add this A here. So these are the two strings that we need to draw in our DFA. So first, accepting A is simple. Let's give this transition from Q1. So we have A is accepted. Now for AA, we will give A, then QF. So A is accepted. Now we will give the remaining possible transition to the trap state. That is our step 3. For step 4. So as told before, we cannot give a transition B here because our language should start with the prefix A. So we will give B to the trap state. But here we do not have any restriction, so we can give B here also. So we will get the strings AA, AB, AAB, etc. So all the possible strings starting with prefix A is got here. Now we will give here also. The trap state is also finished. So this is the DFA for our required question. So problem 3, this is the last problem. Draw a DFA for the language accepting strings starting with 101. So here our prefix is 101. Our input alphabets 0 and 1. Here our strings will be of the form 101 followed by combinations of 0 and 1. So first we have to decide the number of states we have to draw, minimum number of states. So here our string is 101, substring is 101. So its length is n equal to 3. So n plus 2 states are required minimum. So here we have 3 plus 2 equal to 5 states. So in this problem we need minimum 5 states for this DFA. So we have the 5 states, initial state Q1, initial state Q1, Q2, Q3, and the final state QF, then the trap state. So we will decide now the strings that has to be drawn. So we have our substring, the prefix 101. Now we will find all the possible length string from this. So we have a string of length 1, that is 1 itself. Then a 2 length string 10. Then a 3 length string 101. Now we will add the 101 here. 101. So what all strings we need is 101, 1011, 101, 10, 10, 1101. These are string we need to draw in the DFA. So we will start with 101. So this is, so already we know we will draw like this 101. So the string 101 is accepted now. So the next string 1 0 1 1. So we already have 1 0 1. Now we need again a 1. So we'll do it here 1. Now we have the string 1 0 1 1. So second string is over. Now third string 1 0 1 1 0. So now here we have 1 0 1 1. Then for the next 0, we will give it here itself 0. So look, we have 1 0 1 1 0. So the next string 1 0 1 1 0. Let us look 1 0 1 1 0, again 1. So the string has already come in the DFA. We no need to draw that. Now we will send the remaining possible transition to the track state. So here we know 0 should not come here. So we will give the 0 here to the track state. Similarly here we will give 0, a transition for 0 has been done. Now we need for 1, that we will give to track state 1. Similarly here 1 is already given, we will give for 0. And the track state, for the track state we will give 0, 1. So now we have the DFA for the string starting with prefix 1, 0, 1. So we can check all the possible strings have been come in the DFA. So the problem 3 is over.